happy Monday, happy October, and happy month of Halloween. Today, Justin and I are sharing our top 4 favorite couples costumes this year for Halloween. Jumping right into the first costume, we chose Mr. and Mrs. Smith. Now, unfortunately, Brangelina is sadly over, but it is still an amazing movie that we both love. This one was really easy. Justin just wore his suit, and then I found a cheap black dress, cut a slit up the side, and we picked up some accessories from the Halloween store. Really easy and fun to play around with. Who doesn't want to be a spy? And then the second costume we chose was bank robbers. Now, I already had everything required for this outfit, so we just went to the store, picked up a few things for Justin, and we were good to go. This is a really comfortable outfit, so if you don't know what you're going to be doing or you want to be really comfortable on Halloween, definitely go for something like this. And then the next costume that we came up with is also very comfortable, and we chose Where's Waldo and Wenda. So this was so much fun, and we picked up both of these tops, hat, and sunglasses from Spirit of Halloween, and then we just wore jeans and comfortable shoes with it, and this was by far our favorite costume. I had lots of fun with this, and Justin really enjoyed it too, so these were our number ones, and this is what we'll be dressing up as for Halloween if we end up doing anything. It was just so much fun. And for our final costume pick, we went with Mickey and Minnie Mouse. Now, these were inspired by a good friend who is obsessed with Minnie Mouse, so I thought it would be fun. Justin definitely was not impressed with his costume because I mixed it up and he was supposed to have red pants and a black shirt, but we had to work with what we got, so I still think it was cute and fun, and it was a really fun way to play around with it, so I'm sure you could make it your own in any way that you wanted. I hope you guys like our top 4 picks. We tried to go with some different costumes that you wouldn't normally think of. Of course, there's the classics that we always love to do, but we tried to stay away from that. So I hope you guys really enjoyed this video. Get ready for a month of Halloween-inspired and fall-inspired posts. I'm so excited. And check back next Monday for a super simple couples DIY costume. You could even do this as a family. It's super easy, and we're going to show you how to do it on Monday next week. So stay tuned for that, and keep checking back on the blog and on the channel here for more videos on the rest of the month that'll all relate to Halloween because it's like the best time of the year. All right, have an awesome Monday, guys, and I will see you guys later. Bye.